Retrospect from MAC, it's an eyeshadow. It's a luster eyeshadow, so it's a lot of glitter. It's a nice, nudie, glittery shadow. So I'm going to take an eyeshadow brush, and I'm just going to tip it in Retrospect. Pack it in there. And I'm just going to set up my mirror. Okay. So I'm going to pat it right onto the eye. You could go even into the crease if you'd like. And could go using this color as our highlight color. So you could go all the way. Like that. And I'm going to do the other eye. So once you do that, you're then going to take another MAC color called Romp. It's a frost color. It has some copper tones to it. It's a brownish coppery color. And I'm just going to take a brush like this, I'm going to dip it in, and I'm going to place it in the crease. Just work it in. You could put it in the outer corner as well. Just work it in. Want to be blended nicely. Okay, I'm going to just do the other eye. Once you do that, you're going to take Retrospect once again. I'm going to take a small brush. I'm just going to take an angled brush. And I'm just going to put it on the lower lash line. It just highlighted the area a little bit. It's a nice, nice color for that. Okay, so once you do that, I'm going to take a bronze eyeliner, Clinique's Bronze 08 eyeliner. I'm going to take Smashbox liner brush. Smashbox. Just going to dip it in. You can use brown, bronze, whatever you have on hand. And I'm just going to line the upper lash line. Make a thin line. Practice makes perfect when it comes to eyeliner. That's what I think. I used to make thick, drastic lines. But I practice it. And I definitely got much better than I used to be. So that's for the eyeliner. If you want, you could wing it out. I don't usually wing it out, but I just winged this one a tiny bit. Do the other eye. Okay. Brings your eye up a little bit. Okay. So, you're done with that eyeliner for now. Now, to waken up the eye a little bit, I love putting either a white or a lavender eyeliner in the waterline. I'm just going to use NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk and just put that in the waterline. Just put a little bit. It opens up the eye. And after you do that, you're going to take the Clinique eyeliner once again, or you could just take a brown eye pencil, but I'm just going to stick with this. And just going to go on the lower lash line. Just like that. A light color, and just put it in the center of the eye. I'm just going to take a little bit of a white eyeshadow from it's not as harsh as than putting the pencil, so I like doing the eyeshadow sometimes. I do both, I switch up. So, then I'm just going to take the Colossal Thyme Express mascara with a big... Okay, so once you do that, I didn't put on my blush yet, so I'm going to put Cargo's blush in Barberry Coast. A little bit of this. Ooh. A little bit of this. Alright, definitely hit pan on this one. I'm just going to take a brush like this, called a Rogue blush, and I'm just going to put it on the apples of my cheeks and go up to the temple. And do the same on the other side. It's that simple. And for lips, I'm gonna first hydrate my lips. With CoverGirl's chapstick. And to go with this look, I'm probably going to pair it with this type of tint because we went very natural and neutral on the eyes. So I'm going to put a little bit of rosy glow to it, which goes very nicely with the Barberry Coast blush I put. So I'm going to put a little bit of rosy glow from Sephora. And... zoom up so I could show you the eyes better. So yeah, so this is our look today. I hope you have a very, very good day. So I'll talk to you guys later and I'll see you in the next video. Please comment below, I would really appreciate it, and let me know if you'd like to see certain types of makeup looks or hair tutorials or anything like that. I'd be happy to show you guys. So I hope you're really getting better at doing your makeup every day. It really is a learning process. Like I said before, with eyeliner even, I used to make it thick and I used to not know what I was doing, but every day I didn't give up. I practiced and I practiced with something I loved, and see, I got a little better at my eyeliner. So, again, comment below, rate, subscribe, do whatever, because I love knowing that people are watching these videos and are enjoying it like I am. So, I'll talk to you later, guys.